adorable princess! Hey, everyone! And welcome to Coloring with Kimmy the Clown! Today, we're going to be coloring in my Sophia the First Christmas coloring book! I've got my giant box of markers here, so let's get started! Okay, so today I'm going to color this picture of Princess Sophia with a Christmas wreath. Let's start on her face first. She has light blue eyes. And pink lips. Her skin is light peach. And let's color in her necklace and her tiara, silver and purple. Let's color in her hair light brown. And let's make her dress different shades of purple. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Princess Sophia. Next, let's color in this Christmas wreath she's holding green with red bow and purple ornaments. Thank you. And lastly, let's color in the background behind her light blue. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so cute. I love all the pretty colors of Sophia's wreath. This princess is ready for Christmas. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'm Kimmy the Clown. Hope you had fun clowning around with me today. Princess Sophia is gonna have a royal Christmas. Have a fun day and I'll see you tomorrow. Coloring is so much fun! Like this video if you like to color too! If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to check out my last Christmas coloring page video! And don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button because I post fun videos every single day! Love you guys! Bye!